And God said, you know what, if you despise the word of the Lord, if you sin willfully after that you've received knowledge of the truth, don't come to me and try to make things right with me. He says, I'm going to come down hard on you. You don't defy him. He's God. He's the creator of the universe. And it says it's a fearful thing to fall into the hands of the living God. You better mind your P's and Q's when you're dealing with the God of the universe. And you say, well, I'm saved, so it's all forgiven. It's all grace. Yeah, but God will judge his people. Yeah, but whom the Lord loveth, he chasteneth and scourges every son whom he receiveth. And yet Christians today will just say, well, it's all grace. I'm just going to do whatever. Well, go ahead and do whatever and despise the word of the Lord. And God says, I'll give you a sorer punishment than was given in the Old Testament. And this is what's so bizarre to me is that people today think that the God of the Old Testament was just this wrathful, angry God. And then God just kind of lightened up in his old age. You know, and then Jesus came along and just kind of relaxed everything and toned everything down. Isn't that what people believe? It's bizarre, because if you actually read Jesus' sermons, everything's stricter than the Old Testament. Everything. 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 I mean, everything was more lenient in the Old. I mean, if you read the Old Testament, it's lenient. In the Old Testament, these guys have multiple wives and God's just, you know, he doesn't like it, but they're getting by with it. And in the Old Testament, you know, they're worshiping God in the high places. He told them not to. You know, in the New Testament, God's saying, no. The times of this ignorance God winked at, but now commandeth all men everywhere to repent. You know, you've heard that it was said, thou shalt not kill. I'm saying don't even be, you know, angry with your brother without a cause. Don't even hate him in your heart. Don't even lust in your heart. They, you know, it's not just don't commit adultery. It's not even lust in your heart. And he says, look, if he that despised Moses' law died without mercy under two or three witnesses, but now God has just relaxed everything. Is that what it says? No, it says he that despised Moses' law died without mercy under two or three witnesses. Of how much sorer punishment suppose ye shall he be thought worthy?